Wait, who's coming with me? This person.
I am not a person. I'm a thing.
You are a thing. Okay, alien. Blackburn away, Derby Day, 7,500 of us. Come on, you whites.
Come on!
I don't even know who scored. It's going to be a fucking amazing atmosphere today. Time review, 1-0, good atmosphere, playing well. Blackburn have tried to attack us a lot, and they're having more of the ball, but they're not really doing anything with it. The shots that they are having to be dealt with, and the crosses are just going wayward. Can't get anything on target, it's all going wide or over. They're being very wasteful with their chances, but that can change. Come on, you whites, still in the second half.
Getting the ball back with ease. We need another goal. They're doing everything right apart from shoot. Right, they're on the attack, they might get one. Like I said, awful. They have no end product. They're doing everything right other than the finish. But we need another goal because we're not safe.
Almost the end of the game. I am so nervous right now. My nervous wreck. The pressure is so much, and it's scaring me. We need these 3 points, but this is such a nervy way to get it.
Calm down, we've got a minute left. We've still got a minute left. We've got 1 minute left.
Making a sub. The Mets is coming off. Donner is coming on. Leave it.
We'll pick it up off at the end.
A matter of seconds left. A matter of seconds left. See, and it's Preston nothing. I can hardly sing. I'm too nervous. I'm shaking like hell. Come on, please, just slow it. Slow it. Yes, Red. Yes, Rudd. Yes, Rudd. Run! Just get rid of the ball! Get rid of the ball! Hold it! Smash it to the other end! It's got to be ended now! It's got to be over!
Preston nothing is safe! When my father Chris take the world has ever seen!
You carry it.
Preston nothing is safe! With my...
Come on, ref, time! Time! It's well over! Nearly minute over!
Yes! Yes! We won! Come on! Woo!
Fucking get in there! Get in!
Post-match preview time and... good game, eh? Good game. Good atmosphere. Absolutely crazy. A small part of their fans are trying to have a go at us, but not a lot of them. There was about 10,000 empty seats, which for a derby day is embarrassing. Absolutely embarrassing. And I got told there was 21,000 fans there in total, and 7,500 of us were ours. So I think it ended up being 7.6. something like that, 7,600 and something. I'll find out in the Birmingham match anyway, when I just get my program. Because that has everything on it. So I'm so pissed off. I forgot to get program. I couldn't see anywhere where I could get one. Oh, I'm so pissed off. I really wanted one. Grr. That annoyed me as like hell. Okay. I'm not doing a post-match preview to complain about not getting a program, though. But yeah, 1-0, clean sheet, DJ scoring the goal, 50 grand for Daniel Johnson, and he scores against Blackburn. How about that? Lucas Nemecha gets the assist. He had a good game, a very good game. He was very effective, causing a lot of trouble. And absolutely battled defensively. Very good defensive performance. Absolutely solid. Solid, solid, solid. They attacked us a lot, and we dealt with it with a good, solid defence. But when they got the chances, wasted. Absolutely wasted. They gave Rudd two saves, and a couple of them were blocked, and the others were just kind of over the bar and wide. But yeah, that was a fun day out. Very fun day out. I enjoyed it. And yeah. On to the next game. Middlesbrough away, who we never beat. We haven't beaten them for over 30 years. Hope we can stop that, but unlikely. I'll take a point though. 3 points from playoffs as it stands, so hopefully results can go our way so it stays like that. And, well, hope we can get up to the Premier League. Come on, you Whites.